but you're amazing me that you haven't really, that you're waiting for something else to happen, you know? Like you absolutely can say, hey, no, don't eat this like dog shit. Why would you eat? No. Or no, you don't start to growl at people for no reason. Or no, you're gonna break a vase. Or you know, there's like zillions of, just as many opportunities there are in life to say good, there are just as many to say no. And they're just as important, if not more important, because they are normally the more, like you get in trouble, you die, you know, car hits you, you eat something and you get sick. Yeah? Think about those things.